going on, guys? Today we have a little video I like to call disassembling my pistol and reassembling my pistol. And it's going to be for the first time, and I'm also going to lube it with a little CLP. We're going to need some rags. Thank you, shirt. Old shirt. Thank you. Alright, guys. So, today, what we're going to need is the magazine to be installed so you can disassemble it, obviously. Because it's part of it. Alright. So, now, disassemble that. Then we check. Clean. See, it's a little rough, so we're going to fix that, and we're going to check it out, because there's a new purchase. Alright, so what we're going to do is get this magazine. See, that fits right, nicely right there. These rags right here. And then push the pin. Bone dry. Whoa, super dry. There's some kind of ninja marks here. Okay. Oh, see that safety button thing. This is a 70s guy. Nice. Okay. Yeah, this is VHS. What the hell? Oh, cool. Okay. You kids won't know what that is. Okay, let's put that on the side here. So we have all our parts. Some oil in there. Wait until I replace all the springs and we can pour some oil in here. Now, we're about the barrel. Been shot, huh? CVHS, I wasn't lying. This shit can go into VCR and shit. Boy. I'm just kidding. Alright, I guess I'm gonna need to buff right here. Like, ooh. When I'm gonna buff these right here and make them look real cool. Maybe the tip right here. Oh yeah. It's gonna look like a different barrel. Okay. A different video. And this one. So it looks like almost greenish too. It's fading. Cool. Oh. I gotta lube this up. Different video. Today we just take it apart,
put it back together. So, do you remember how it was?
Okay. Let's see. Back in there. Back in there, you. There you go. That's where you go. What are you, crazy? Okay, so you aren't crazy. Let's try again.
Oh, shit, almost got my eye.
Come on, come on. There we go. Okay. Sweet.